honestly, it's so nice working with you. Like, you know, we are so much comfortable of communicating each other on how we plan together and on how we work together.
I was really excited, and at the same time, I was anxious. Describe me in one word and why.
I can describe you as a fragile woman, because you are that kind of woman which is really deserves respect and love.
You are kind because you always do what you ask for me. Yeah, like that. How do you find time and ways working with me?
So since I've joined this contest, I really need to make commitment as well as a way to make time with this competition. Yeah, so time management.
So I basically do the things that are needed to be done for this challenge, and I also do the things whenever I am not busy or have a vacant time. My message for the both of us is that I hope no matter what happens in this challenge, we will still be friends, and also let's just stay positive and let's just keep on fighting. How about you?
So my message for the both of us is no matter how hard the trials and challenges we take, let's keep our friendship more close and more stronger. Stay safe and God bless. See you soon. We did a great job.
I'm a flying girl in a fantasy world. You can help me try, I'm a Barbie.
Not your Barbie girl, I'm living in my own world. I am plastic, call me classic. You can't touch me there, you can't touch my body. Unless I say so, ain't your Barbie. Fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your creation.